British submarine returns from successful patrol of the North Sea. HMS Sunfish. Under her commander, Lieutenant Colvin, the Sunfish sank a 4,000-ton German supply ship and torpedoed a tanker. Well done.